Alright, so in this video I'll be showing you how you can swap a coin. How you can buy a coin using another coin. Swapping a coin is means by you using a coin you already have to swap for a coin you don't have. So what we do now is, first you go to dApps. Let's say I want to swap BNB, smart chain BNB, to Wakanda Inu. Wakanda Inu is a new coin. So let's say I want to swap from BNB to Wakanda Inu. But before you go to the swapping process, you need to get the contact address of the coin you are swapping to. So all you need to do is to go to your browser and type coin market cap. Here's my browser here. So you just type in www.coinmarketcap.com and then it brings you here. This is the home page of coin market cap. And then you type you click on this search bar up here. And then it brings you here. So you type Wakanda Inu or any coin you want to swap, any coin that you need the contact address or you want to do analysis on the coin. So you type Wakanda Inu. Wakanda Inu is right here. And then you scroll up. So this is the price of Wakanda Inu at the moment. It's $0.0003827. So you scroll up. It here now, this is the contact address. If you click here now, it will copy. It will copy straight up to your clipboard. So I tap on it. You check up here. You can see copied. So it has copied. So all I need to do is go back to my Trust Wallet, and then I add the coin to the list of coin I have in my Trust Wallet. So I click on this place. I click here to add a coin, but this coin now, it will not appear here, but I have already added it before. So if I should search here now, if I should type Wakanda Inu, it will appear. But in your own case, it will not appear because it's a new coin and you might not have it in your Trust Wallet at the moment. So for you to add it to your Trust Wallet, so what you need to do is just to scroll up. You see where they put add custom token. You click on it, and then this coin now is built on a smart chain network. So you change this Ethereum to smart chain. And then you paste the contact address that you have already copied. You paste it here, and then the remaining information appears. As you can see here. Wakanda Inu symbol WKD decimal 9. Everything appears here. So once you are done inputting everything, you just click on done up here. You click on done and then it will appear in your Trust Wallet. So right now I want to swap BNB. I want to swap some amount of BNB I have to this Wakanda Inu. So here now presently, this is the BNB I have $17 of BNB. Let's say I want to swap like $10 worth of BNB to Wakanda Inu. That means I want to use $10 to buy Wakanda Inu. So all I need to do, I need the, you know, Wakanda Inu smart chain is not, the figure of smart chain are like decimal, not like a round figure. So for you to get the exact amount of that $10, all you need to do is just to, this is the trick that I use. I do as if I want to send to someone. I click on send, and then I change this I change this BNB right here. I change it to, I tap on it, it will change to USD. So all I need to do is to type 10, and then is this figure under that I need, this number is under that I need. So what will I do? I click on this recipient address, and then I type in the number, and then I copy it once I am done. So 0.01 60 60 300. You don't actually need to copy the whole figure. Once you copy like 6 or 7 numbers after the point, you are good to go. So 0.60 300, you can put, so, and then you're done. And then I click on, I press hold on it to copy or cut, because I don't actually need it here. So it has been copied to my clipboard. So all I need to do is to, so for you to swap a coin, you click on the apps right here. You click on the apps, and then it brings you here. So you can see here, these are tools that you can use to swap a coin. But here now we are using pancake swap. We are using this pancake swap. So all I need to do is to tap on pancake swap, and then if the if this is your first time, you need to connect your wallet. You see here now, my wallet is connected. It's still loading. My wallet is connected here. But in your own case, you need to tap here to connect your wallet. And then, if this sign up here is Ethereum, because what we are working on now is smart chain. We are working with smart chain. So, if your own here is Ethereum sign, you change this Ethereum sign to smart chain. So, and then if your wallet is not connected, once I tap on it, you see here now it's asking me that, do I want to disconnect? So, but in your own case now, you need to tap here. You will initially, you will see connect. So just tap on it to connect your wallet to this pancake swap. So, and then, so the coin you are swapping to, this coin you are using to swap will be up. I'm using BNB to swap, it will be up, and then the coin I'm swapping to will be down. I'm swapping to Wakanda, you know. So all I need to do is to tap on it, is to tap on this, select a currency. I tap on it, and then before now as well, Wakanda Inu will not appear in your list of coin that you can swap to. So you also need to paste the contact address that you copied. The contact address that you copied to add the coin to your list of coin in your trust wallet. You also paste the same address here. You see, there's a search name or paste address. So I will just paste the contact address here, and then the Wakanda Inu will appear. But because I already added it in my list of coin here, it will appear without me even stressing. You see, it has already appeared. But in your own case now, it will be showing something like an error. Just click on import, and then you are good to go. And then I tap on it. So that means I'm swapping in BNB to Wakanda Inu. And then here now, the amount of BNB we want to use, if you are using all the BNB you have, you just click on max, and then it will display the value. It will display what you will get for this particular amount of BNB. but I'm not using the all my BNB. I'm using like $10 worth of it, which I have already showed you how you can get the exact amount of that $10. So I'm going to paste what I copied for the value of $10. I tap on it and then I paste it. This is what I did. I hope you remember what I did earlier before now. So this is what I'll get. I'll get 25 million worth of Wakanda Inu. So once I'm done, I click on swap and then I confirm swap. So sometimes it may bring like an error message or something like that. So if it bring that kind of an error message like that, just click here. Just try and remove like 10 from the amount of token you are to receive. Just remove like 10 or one figure from it and then click on swap again. It will remove the error that it is showing. It may say estimated gas fee something like that, but in this case it did not show something like that, so I can just proceed with the amount. So I click on confirm swap again and then I approve. So you can see now I'm using $10.06 and my intention was to use $10, so I'm still within the range. And then here now the network fee is 0.48, total is $10.56, that's just like $11. So I click on approve and then here now I put my password and the rest and then waiting for confirmation. So it has been swapped. So I close. So if you should go to your Trust Wallet now, because you have already added the coin initially, so it will be there in your Trust Wallet, and then you click on wallet and then the coin will be added. You see here now, you see, so I have initially I have like 2 million worth of it. So now I bought 25 million worth of it, so that makes it to be 20. Okay, I have 2 before, I have 3, it was 2. Okay, everything just amount to $28. So this is how to swap from one coin to another and how to also buy a new coin or a shitcoin they call it. So thanks for watching. So I may leave the contract address of this Wakanda Inu in the description below, and you can as well get it from CoinMarketCap. You just go to your browser and type www.coinmarketcap.com. You can also do some analysis on CoinMarketCap on the coin you are trying to invest in. So thanks for watching.